Hi everyone, and welcome to the fifth episode of Inside AMG. Now, first, I would like to thank you all for your overwhelming feedback on our first four episodes. It really means the world to us. We're trying to get better with each video, and that's what we're gonna try today. Fifth letter of the alphabet means letter E. Today, things are gonna be a little bit different. As you can see, we're not in a Falterbach right now. We're right in Stuttgart at Kaffeebar Apotheke, where today we're gonna be talking about exterior design. So we're gonna meet Viti from our design department at AMG, and I'd say, without further ado, let's go inside and meet him.
Hi! Hey, great to see you outside work. How are you?
Pretty good. How about you?
I'm not too bad. I'm actually happy to see you outside work because we are brainstorming with the boys here today.
So you got your design team right here right now?
Yes, we have a design team here and we're brainstorming for the projects to come in 3-4 years time.
So you do this more often to, you know, to go to a different place?
It's not always this place. Today we are at Apotheke in Stuttgart. We try to find different spots because you always need to get inspired. You want different influences and this is why we're here today.
Sounds pretty interesting.
Yeah.
How about we grab a coffee? Yeah.
Yes.
Sounds great. Beats, right?
Yes.
Chaba, was it? Right? And Felix. That's pretty.
Felix, so.
That's pretty easy to remember.
That's going
to
be a difficult one.
So, wow. Okay, I can see you're already hard at work right here, right?
We're kind of brainstorming a bit, yeah.
Okay. You know, I've always been a car nut. I always wanted to work with cars, and of course, when I was younger, I drew cars on whichever piece of paper I could find. But actually, coming up with like shapes of my own that haven't been there before.
There you go.
That was great. And this is gonna.
There you go. It's all right.
This could be pretty embarrassing.
Okay.
It never really got more interesting than something like this and. That's why I didn't pursue a career in exterior design. When did you know this was the right path for you?
Approximately 10th grade, because this is like when everyone is trying to find a direction in life, right? So you need to do something after Abitur. And for me, it was actually, I had this one friend who did car design. So for me, it was like, wow, you can do something in this direction. You can study this actually. I didn't know, I had no idea. Most people don't know that you can actually study car design.
But it's a good point, because for me, it was also so far. Something you don't think you can reach, you know?
You have an idea, you make a sketch, and then you transform it into a 3D model.
Yeah.
And the person that has that's had the original idea, do you sort of go along with the process and see if the model represents the model you have in your head?
Like we work with the clay models, we work with the ABS models as well. First of all, we build every sketch in a CAD, so to see the volumes and stuff. But of course, it's not like a real model. A real model, totally different story, like on the surfaces and stuff. But you have like approximately, you can see where you are with the package and stuff, that everything is correct with all the angles and stuff. And from there you mill it to the model.
Okay. So
it's also very interesting that you know, our process is having more and more digitalization, but still we need a full-size clay model to make decisions.
It's a must.
And that full-size clay model gets milled.
Yeah.
Okay. How long does that take?
So altogether, it probably is going to take you about 3 days.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah. So it's a competition, but at the same time, this is what I like about these guys here. They have this mind to work as a team. That's just something really strong these days. Really, really strong.
You pitch against each other, but you also work together on projects.
In the end, we want to have the best product. It's that simple.
And
do everything for the product, not like for one person.
It's a very positive thing.
It's a positive
competition.
Just to actually to push each other to the limit, and then to choose the best one and do it once again and once again. Because we're all proud actually to work for this company. You know. Because it doesn't matter if he won this time or Pete or
Charles. If he has a better idea, then we go.
It's fantastic.
Of course.
And I think that the new mindset is cool with these boys here.
Like a synergy. You work and you get feeded and you feed back. It's how it works in a creative atmosphere or a creative field.
So that's pretty interesting about that working environment.
It's for sure not an office, a standard office. And I'm actually going to invite you now to come around.
So I'd say we head over there right now. How about that?
Yeah, boys,
great.
You coming? Yeah, let's see you later there, right? I'm gonna go with Felix. Yeah, we go together.
We gotta pay for it.
You and me.
Okay. See you later, boys.
Yeah.
Right. Look.
No.
Yes. We got
seriously? GTR Pro.
Oh, you want to drive it? Because we actually got it.
You're gonna have to
today for inspiration. Because as we work on a new program, we said, yes, grab it. You're welcome to drive it. You have that. Never driven that car before. It was inspiration. By the way, look, there's actually Pete's car. I love it as well. Fantastic.
Pretty cool as well, but I think I prefer this one right now.
It's for sure faster, but it's a cool design.
This day keeps getting better.
Like one, it sounds like one, it feels like one. That's really impressive, I have to say. You're an executive at AMG for the exterior design. Would you say there are any particular challenges to being head of such a diverse and such a creative team with such strong characters?
Yes, strong characters. You lead them differently because these guys want to be motivated, mm-hmm. but don't want to be told what not to do and how to draw. And how the car should look like. Very happy we have this strong team here. I'm so happy because we just fit perfectly to each other. We are a team, even if in a team we are competing, but we go out together, we push ideas together, we brainstorm together, and we have the same target for the future.
So you see each other outside work and hang out together from time to time?
We do. We actually, some of them, we know each other like before Mercedes-AMG.
Cool. Tell us a little bit about what we're going to see now at your design studio. What can you show us?
You're going to see a lot of car covers, that's for sure. But you're going to see our GT3.
The GT3
Yeah, the GT3. We are doing minor tweaks to it. And so Peter's still working on it.
Uh-huh.
You're probably going to see the guys working on their projects, which will be very much covered, and they'll be working on the back of it, so you don't see it.
Okay, so we're gonna try to give a glimpse behind the scenes, but be very,
very much. You will see the studio, how people work. Yes, and I prepared a challenge for you.
A challenge, okay?
Yes, we did.
I already figured that the drawing wasn't gonna be my challenge for today. So today I'm gonna try to build a model.
A little one. It's not obviously our car is in a big size. But as we have only a short time in our studio, you will do a little quick model just to have a feeling how quickly things can change in the material, which is very flexible.
I've always been a big fan of arts and crafts back in school. Let's see if I can put some of it to use today. You can hold me down.
You can hold me down. You can hold me down. Felix, welcome to our world.
Elegant as ever. So this is your empire.
This is the empire.
Nice.
This is the most famous gate you can get in.
And well, I see things keep getting better and better. We started off with
look,
the GTR Pro.
Something orange.
And it's getting sharper and sharper. What's happening
guys,
in here?
Well, you see Pete working here. We talked before. Pete is finishing off the last bits on the graphics now. The car is done and dusted. So he's finishing off the graphics. So it's perfect for the final one. And yeah, look, he's just tiny little details he's doing on it, little changes as you see he's working with the tape.
Oh, so he's taped off
the tape.
Certain parts?
Yeah,
okay.
See, he's finishing off. So here, everything happens which is real. So from the sketch, it can be in a cafe, it can be in an office, it doesn't matter. But here, it comes alive. You actually do all the models here. Here are the clay models. And here it becomes alive. I know, Felix. No,
what exactly is under there?
It's not gonna happen.
Okay,
it's not gonna happen.
Just a little sneak peek.
That's as much as you're gonna see.
Okay,
that's it. Pete and Felix are working. Pete and Chava are working on it. But you're gonna see only the cover. We're sketching because some details need to be resolved. We do the taping. We do later. Some tapes for the modeler and they sculpt it actually. Mm-hmm. We have Kai here who's doing his internship. He is finishing his sketches because he wants to do a big model of it. Mm-hmm. He has a tiny little one to prove his concept.
So that's how you start off, sketching, then clay modeling, scaling it up.
We scale it, a bigger scale you can see down there, the scales which you usually do, it's 1:4. Then we become a full scale, 1:1. Then you do it all in CAD. Actually, I just heard we're changing some little details on the GT3.
Okay.
And we do it all in CAD right now. I'm going to take you in our CAD department and we'll have a look there.
Nice. Awesome.
Okay. Let's do that. Fantastic.
We were friends, knowing me. How you thought you'd get away with that? If you switching up, I might have to switch a little face up. Right hand of the gavel, lead the way I'm getting caked up. Lying in the sand, pretty boy, what you made of? I can flip your shit, take your chick and your pay stub. I don't play the field, I hear my Dougie from the skybox. Playing with my funds, it get ugly like a cyclops. My God, I ain't been this livid since my dad kicked me out the house. We had an agreement, now you tryna give the run a roll. Bad move, you shouldn't have done me like that. You pay the price, don't take advice. Make bad moves, the wrong move. You could have played your cards right, now it's bad news.
Hi Dave.
Nice.
I'm having Felix with me. He's having an insight in our AMG exterior design.
Hey Dave, how's it going?
Quite good.
So, what exactly is your job in the design department?
I'm responsible for digital side of design. I'm delivering surfaces based on VT's design. I'm making sure that everything is mathematically correct and have symmetry and correct gaps and so on and so on.
So this is the transition from design to engineering?
Kind of bridge between design and engineering. Ah,
so we're delivering skin surfaces and delivering to them and they fixing all the bugs.
So they take the
so they make everything
scan
nice
the models and, correct
yeah.
your mistakes.
Correct. We're sure correcting our mistakes. And it's always like we're giving them, they're giving us back, and it's always the feedback information we need and to deliver actually the final fantastic result, which is the final result is done by these guys actually.
Pretty awesome.
Yeah? Actually, Dave, I heard we are here because we have a little problem on the GT3.
Yeah, I was asked to make some more place for air on the front. That means for us we need to increase a little bit front grille.
Okay, so we're talking.
So this is what the digital result looks
that's
like.
That's the digital result. So the model you saw before, it's actually a real car, but now unfortunately we need some little tweaks here and there.
Ah.
And Dave, you're talking about this area here?
Yeah, actually it's make no difference which side we make bigger, they need just bigger area from air.
All right.
So we can do this up or side.
We're talking about 10, 5 mil, how much are we talking about?
Couple centimeters.
Couple centimeters,
yeah.
So.
Yeah, it's gonna ruin the design. No, we're gonna make it beautiful. And he's gonna make it even more beautiful while finishing the data. So, but I think that's okay. We have a very strong design where we have really big grill with big mouth. Mm-hmm. And I think it could be even stronger if we really execute it to the limits. Mm-hmm. So I don't mind. So I'll do something, Dave, we have a look and then we feedback and
all right.
Talk about later.
But that's the conflict you talked about,
that's
right?
The
having
conflict,
somebody
right.
change your baby and
yes.
change the
but
shape.
But at the same time, it's the end result which is important. It's not just one person working on it. It's really the whole company.
Yeah.
And it just comes together in this product here.
Mm-hmm.
And we talked as well about you trying stuff, right? How it actually becomes this product.
Yep, there was a challenge.
There was a challenge. Well, Nelly prepared something for you.
Okay.
And I'd say, let's go.
All right.
And see how you get on with it, right? Okay.
Awesome.
You up for it? Fantastic.
All right, folks. So now it's challenge time. You already teasered a little bit that Nelly prepared something for me.
In fact, she did. Well, it's not a real clay model. It is a clay model, but it's a tiny little one, as we want just to do a 5-minute challenge. So just to understand what this material is all about. And you're going to see how she's actually working. But we prepared these tiny little models where in 5 minutes you might understand how quick you can get some results in shape in this little model becoming a mobile device kind of thing.
So 5 minutes clay model against a pro. That sounds interesting.
Yes, well, it's up to you.
Okay.
You're gonna win?
Yeah, of course I can. I mean, let's go for it.
Hi, Nelly.
Hi.
Nelly, that's Felix.
Hi. Nelly, nice to meet you.
That's Nelly. Well, Nelly's the clay model we spoke earlier in the car.
And we prepared already something. Actually, Nelly prepared something for you. And we prepared for you a little drawing.
Prepared something. This looks like, to my untrained eye, this looks already pretty finished.
Well, you have a base shape.
Mm-hmm.
You have 5 minutes. You have a sketch. Nelly does it every day.
So this is the end result we're trying to achieve in
That's
5 minutes.
That's the end result we're going
to
see.
To go from this block of clay here to that. Okay.
5 minutes and off you go. I'll see you in 5 minutes.
Off we go. And I hope they're hearing this. Like when you're going through the hardest times, what you read the book? You can hit the bar, call hard, get a shook. You a son of the most sign, not a crook. While you on the block, man, ball with a hard look. I've had a hard time since I was a baby. Struck down to the ground, my life crazy. Tragedies hitting my family. Cope, it's no longer coping like baby. I gotta do the hardest thing that a man gotta do. Bow down, give it up, that's real talk. If you wanna go your own way, that's death. Without life, you outlined a right chart. Already real, recognize real. Everybody want the truth, yo, I don't wanna blow it. We living in a culture where the people turn up, but they better humble them before it's too late to start. So when you wanna be picked up, raise your hands up to the father like a little baby do. You ain't gotta live your life on your own. When the waves start to crash, have a team by you. And I ain't talking about a team where you have to be initiated just to be accepted. This is your rite of passage, you a human being, come and get connected.
Hi guys, 5 minutes gone.
Already? Oh, I'm not even close to done.
Oh, it looks like a soap.
No, it still looks like a soap.
Yeah, but in a little shape. I can see the sensuality of it.
Okay.
Let's turn it for the camera and see what 5 minutes can do in clay modeling. Unfortunately, we never do it like this, small. Mm-hmm. But I think it's just for a challenge. It was fantastic to you to experience what people put in here.
Absolutely, and I got to make my hands dirty. I like that.
Look, I can see you've been working.
Yeah.
I can see you've been working. And basically, people put their soul into it. The car becomes alive here. Mm-hmm. This is the product becomes alive. You enjoyed it?
I definitely did.
It was great to have you here.
Thanks for having us.
I'll kick you out in a bit.
Okay.
Okay, great. Talk later. Bye.
Thank you very much. So there you have it, folks. We learned a lot about exterior design today. A little bit different video today, but that's what we wanted to do. We got very diverse characters here putting, as Viti said, their soul into the cars, and that really shows. So if you've liked what you've seen today, leave us a thumbs up. Comment down below with suggestions if you'd like us to do something differently. Also suggest what you would like us to film next. As you have seen today, 5 minutes is definitely not enough to really get the best out of a block of clay like that. I'm gonna go back to the board and try to finish this. Until then, you can wait till the next video. Bye-bye.